Much is new in the latest version of BricsCAD. To start, BricsCAD V18 fully supports the DWG 2018 format. The manipulator widget lets you rotate, move, mirror, or scale entities along an axis or a plane. You can use dynamic dimensions to locate items precisely. Section views can be clipped and can be set differently per viewpoint. Clipped section views can be printed too. Navigate lets you walk or fly through your models using a familiar video game paradigm. Cursor keys, toggles, and mouse clicks all play a part in moving through your 3D creations. The clean screen options allows you to toggle between your conventional BricsCAD workspace and a clean graphics window only view. You can only configure exactly what the screen looks like in both modes. BricsCAD V18 uses a next-generation repository approach to enable blazingly fast drawing compare with visual merge capabilities. This tool scans two versions of a drawing and rapidly compares the history of all graphical entities. You can see the changes in the Structure panel. View them on screen in contrasting colors. And leverage the Keep Me command to keep the entities you select while automatically discarding the others. For more about BricsCAD V18 or to try the software for free for 30 days, just go to Bricsys.com.